Every family has at least one heterosexual goody-two-shoe sibling that hasn't done a drug in their life and a complete gay-ass train wreck that doesn't know what the fuck they're doing half the time.